Welcome back. Delimiters are very important in mathematics. Parentheses and square brackets are examples of delimiters. They are used to delimit some subformulas. Let's see an example. Write the left parenthesis delimiter and right parenthesis delimiter. In between the delimiters, write the fraction. 1 plus x, 2 plus y square. The left delimiter and right delimiter are coming. The expression is in between the delimiters. The left parenthesis and right parenthesis commands tell LaTeX to size the parenthesis correctly relative to the size of the formula inside the expression. The list of delimiters commands are given below. It includes all the parentheses, square brackets, curly brackets, angles, vertical lines, and arrows. These are the names of the delimiters, these are the commands, and these are the symbols for the delimiters. For example, for left bracket, write L brack. Similarly, for left angle, write L angle. For vertical line, write word command. For arrow, write up arrow. These are the commands of the delimiters. Let's see stretchable delimiters. Stretchable commands are those commands that fit according to the size of the expression inside the delimiters. The single delimiter which are shown on the keyboard are not stretchable, but if we write the command with the left and right delimiters, then the delimiters stretch according to the size of the expression inside it. Here only the left bracket is written and it is not stretching according to the expression 1/2. But if we write it with the left curly bracket and right delimiter, then these delimiters are coming in an appropriate size according to the fraction inside it. Similarly, if we write single word command, it is not according to the size of the expression inside it, but if we write it with the left word command or right and right word command, then these vertical commands are according to the size of the expression inside it. Let's see delimiters that do not stretch. There are some fixed size delimiters that do not stretch. These are the big delimiter, the capital big delimiter, and the BIGG delimiter. These commands are fixed size delimiters. They do not stretch according to the expression inside it. Delimiters are also applicable on boundary relations. The boundary relation is written inside the left curly delimiter and right curly delimiter. Let's write the following expressions. First expression is limit x approaches to infinity, and inside the parenthesis there is 5 plus 1 by x. So write the limit command, limit base x to infinity, and these are the delimiters that are stretched according to the size of the expression. So write the left and right delimiter. Inside these delimiters, write the 5 plus fraction 1 by x. The expression is coming here correctly. Similarly, for second expression, y is equal to sine of 5 by x square plus 1. Write the expression y is equal to sine and write the delimiters left and right parentheses. There is fraction pi by x power 2 plus 1. Second expression is coming there. Similarly, for the third expression, the delimiters has the power 1 by 3. Inside there is square root and minus 1. Write the delimiters left and right delimiters. Inside there is square root, sqrt, In the square root there is fraction. Write the fraction command 19 by 27, then minus 1. On the right bracket there is power. Write the power command and inside the curly brackets write 1 by 3. Write the second term minus. Write the again left and right delimiters. Square root fraction 19 by 27 plus 1, and at the end there is power 1 by 3. The expression is coming there. For the fourth one expression, limit x approaches to minus infinity, and in the delimiters there is a fraction and it has the power 1 by 3. First write the limit command. Limit x approaches to minus infinity, and left parenthesis and right parenthesis there is fraction. Write the fraction and x square plus x minus 1, and in the denominator there is 8x power 2 minus 3. At last there is power 1 by 3. Similarly, for the fifth expression, limit x approaches to x to plus minus pm infinity, delimiters left and right delimiters 2 plus fraction sine of x divided by x is equal to 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. For the sixth expression, there is a sum that x is equal to 1 to n, and a function f k by n multiplied by 1 by n is equal to sum k is equal to 1 to n, and left parenthesis 1 minus x by 2 x by n square multiplied by 1 by n. Write the sum command. Sum base is equal to k is equal to 1, and power is exponent is 1, exponent is n, f function and left and right parenthesis. Write the fraction k by n. For the multiplication there is a command c dot fraction 1 by n is equal to sum k is equal to 1 to n, and left and right delimiters inside first left parenthesis there is 1 minus, inside this parenthesis there is another parenthesis. Write again left and right parenthesis and fraction k by n, and it has power of 2. Write the power 2. At last there is fraction 1 by n. The whole expression is coming there. For the seventh expression, there is an integral a to b f of x d of x is equal to limit n approaches to infinity, sum k is equal to 1 to n, and there is a function. Write the integral command a to b f of x differential of x is equal to limit n to infinity, sum k is equal to 1 to n, there is a function f and the delimiters. a plus k and then fraction p minus a divided by n. It is multiplied with another expression, write the delimiters, left and right delimiters, fraction b minus a divided by n. The integral command, the integral equation is coming here. Eighth equation is find limit base x to 0 power plus then x, and the left floor and right floor command. Write the delimiter left L floor and right L floor. Right floor. Inside the floors command there is an expression and fraction 1 by x. The second last expression is left vertical lines, write the delimiters with the left and right vertical, similarly right vert. Inside this there is a sum k is equal to 1 to n and f of c base k, then there is delta x base k minus j after the vertical bar is less than epsilon. Last example is 0 is less than absolute of sine x divided by x is less than equal to absolute of 1 by x. 0 is less than equal LE command and write the left and right vertical, left vertical right vert command. There is fraction sine of x divided by x is less than or equal to again vertical lines left vert and right vert. Fraction 1 by x. The last one expression is coming there. Hope you like this tutorial. See you in the next one. Please consider like, share and comment. Thank you.